Grab a hunk of clay, place it firmly in the center, and press it down to secure it to the bat. Now let's put it on full speed, drizzle some water, and let's secure this clay even more firmly to the bat. Centering clay involves a wall and a top, pushing clay into the centermost part of the wheel head. In this instance, my left hand is going to be the wall and my right hand is going to be the top.